heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
Hello?
How can I help you? What are you looking for?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Excellent buy.
Do you need something?
Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
Confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head. Thank you.
beeping noise.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on. Don't get it, Jack. I'll check over there. Watch out!
thing. The computer. We can hack the cameras through the computer. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
You think you can take me?
Wasting time. He's long gone.
Don't fuck with me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
Cut him off!
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little zealous. You'd have to get out of my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my...
Listen to you.
got it. I'll run this guy up the road.
Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Your emergency, please.
We have a shooter. People are gonna die unless the cops get here fast.
This is Squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Now.